going to explain now. I am going to start the session, discrete mathematics session in the proposition logic. Okay, and what is a proposition logic? First, I will explain the definition of what is a proposition logic. So, proposition is a declarative statement which is either true or false. Okay, so declarative statements means the proposition is a declarative statement. Either means the statement which is either true or false. Means true means true value and false means false value. Okay, so I am giving the example for proposition logic. What is a proposition? Proposition means a declarative statement. So this is the declarative statement. Man is a mortal. Okay, man is a mortal means he is a living person. 100% true. So this is the true. Right, and then 9 less than 6. 9 less than means 100% false. So this value become false. Now see 1 plus 1. 1 plus 1 equals to 2. This is also true value declarative statement. So both are true. A, suppose if I consider one value, suppose this is A and this is B. So the A proposition, B proposition, this we are connecting with this operator and it will become true. So this is a true. So this statement is true. Right, and then so these are the examples of proposition. Now propositional consists of here proposition consists of what is this propositional variables, propositional variables and connectives. Right, so propositional consists of, so what is that? Propositional logic consists of propositional variables and propositional connectives. What is the first, what is the propositional variables? Here I explain what is the propositional variables. Okay, propositional variables.
And next, second connective and the third connective negation and fourth connective in
means capital letters, and over a symbol is denoted by the reverse of V, like this one. Reverse means opposite of over, and the negation. Negation means this is a symbol, and implication means if then. So I am not, and if I don't means bidirectional or bidirectional. Okay, so these are the correctives. Now I'll explain the one by one. What is the truth table for all? What is the truth table for negation? What is the truth table for, and what is the truth table for implication? And this truth table. So now I'll explain this one by one truth tables. So first one is or. Or truth table I'm going to explain now. What is the truth table for or? So the first one, or truth table. Or means this. So proposition, I'm saying propositions. Two propositions. See here. So to or means if anyone, suppose I'm giving what is, I'm a good girl and I'm a bad girl. Or first sentence, first proposition is true. Second proposition is false, even though it gives the true. Or means if anyone is true, then it will become true. So this is the or proposition connectives. The first one, if, and what is the definition of or means if anyone proposition is true, then it gives true value. Okay, gives true value. Right? Suppose I am taking the truth value first A and B, A or B. Right? So I am giving the truth table for this. So A true, because of this is a mathematical logic, so true and true false and false true, then false false. This is a mathematical logic, always we have to remember. Right? Then so true means proposition A and proposition B both are true, then it will become true. Okay, and if anyone is true, then it will become true. Okay, if anyone, because of it, I said anyone is true between two propositions, then it will become true. So this is also true. So both are false here. Both are false means false. This is the truth table for or. And then next, what is the, this is and. And the truth table. And means it will be denoted by this symbol. Okay. So and what is this and means? Both propositions are true. Means roses are red and 1 plus 1 equals 2. These two, whenever these two statements, these two declarative statements, two propositions are true, then only it gives the result true. Otherwise, if anyone is true also, no problem, it's false. It becomes false. See here the truth table. In this case, both propositional statements or statements are true, then it gives true value. Remaining cases are false. Right? So this is the definition. I'll give this the same example, truth table for this. So here I'm giving. A and B. Okay, this is a truth table I'm giving. The first one.
Thank you, sir.
See, this is the truth table. This is a common for all. True and true false and false true and then false. See here is what is the definition. Both cases, seven means proposition one, proposition A and B is true, then only it gives the truth. Remaining cases are false. Here the true and here false. simple. So what is this? This is the third one, negation. So here the negation means, suppose I'm giving you are a good boy. The negation means opposite, you are a bad boy. So I am giving here, what is this? If I take this truth table, so means opposite. Suppose I am saying ma'am is a good, opposite negation means ma'am is a bad. These are the examples. See, the negation means truth table. The first one, A negation. Negation of A. So here I am giving the truth table clearly. So true and false. So true means the proposition A is true, then it will become false. And the proposition false means true. This is a true. Right? This is the truth table of negation connecting. And the third one. Next, fourth one. What is the fourth one? Simplification. Simplification. What is the simplification means if then. If then means we will not get this arrow mark. Is the simplification. Okay? What is the simplification means? So true, whenever we are having this, whenever the statement means, suppose you will give the same, I am taking the proposition variables A, then B. I am giving. Okay? A then B means whenever A is true and B is false. So B is false means proposition A is true and B is false. These cases become false. Remaining all cases are true. Okay. This is the example I am giving. So I give the truth table also for this. So here I am giving the truth table A and B. A then B. Okay, so A then B means, so same I am giving true and true, true, false, false, true, false and false. This is the mathematical logic you have to follow everywhere. And see, A then B means, what is this? If A is true and then B is false, then this case become, what is it? This case become false. And the remaining cases are true. Okay? So here what is this? So A then B means A is true and B is false. This case become false. Remaining all are true. Means true. Okay? This is the if and then implication connective. And next, the last one. What is the last one? Last one. If and only if. If and only if. So reverse of that implication by if, fifth one, connected if and only if. We find only if means by diagonal.
Time up.
Okay. So here the truth table. What is the truth table? Means A and B both are same together. What is this truth table? A and B are same. Same means true, true. True, true means true and false, false means true. So these cases remaining all are false. So here I am giving A and A bidirectional and B. What is this? See here the truth table. True, 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 false, false, true, and false, false. So this is the truth table. Next, what is the condition? True, true means true. Whenever both are same means, this both are same, true, true, same, true. And remaining all are false. So this is the implication. Connective means the proposition.